John wanted to sell Dad's company, but he wouldn't let him.
How do you know this?
I found a letter.
Where?
In one of John's files in Dad's study.
Why were you going through his things?
Why are you taking his side? What do you know about him anyway? Do you know that he has a gun?
Ashley, please, he wants to protect us. And I don't know what you think you read, but I'm sure there's a simple explanation. John and I have talked about the plans for the company, and it doesn't involve selling it.
Can't you see? He's not who you think he is! How can you be so stupid?
Ashley! I need John's help. I can't afford to have you chase him away because you're acting like a jealous child. I understand what you're going through. When my father died, I wanted to lash out too. But I didn't have that luxury. My mother had to work two jobs just to pay the rent and put the food on the table. I had to grow up and learn to take care of myself. You don't realize how lucky you are. Your father made sure you never have to worry.
I just wish